6th of January 2019, Sunday, 10:40 a.m. This is a mini Schnauzer, male, not neutered, 13 years old.
Hello? Hold on. That's a history.
So what's the complaint for today?
No, we saw yesterday, last 2 days, I buy the canned food, I take already.
What's the problem?
Diarrhea after eating the normal canned food.
Diarrhea, is it?
Yeah.
How many days?
I think 2 days. Because I buy the canned food, he eats, he will diarrhea.
After canned food.
I don't know if canned food is a problem.
What's the name, canned food? He says after canned food, so we just take a temperature first. You vomiting? Any vomiting? So you cannot take because of the pain. Okay, now the dog condition is poor, actually very thin. Body condition score is 3 upon 9. You can see the ribs, vertebra. Now, I just have
canned food.
Okay, this is a canned food. New, seen as well. He went to buy canned food. Canned food recently, and after eating the canned food, diarrhea, correct? Okay, how about the mouth? Any pain or not?
No.
Now I have a quick examination. Okay, you see the teeth very bad. Now normally these teeth should be done dental. Okay, didn't brush your teeth. How old? 14 years old, sir?
Yeah.
So I just check the mucous membrane. See whether there is any fever. Fever, you'll be more congested. That's okay. Just a quick check. Not dehydrated. It's okay. A bit pale. You coughing? You vomiting? Painful at the throat. Check. Now the only thing I can't take is the rectal temperature because it's painful. Although it's 13 years old, the heart is good. Lungs okay, no harsh sounds. Respiratory rate is normal, about 40 per minute. And I just have a quick check on the abdomen. How you chew bone? Not eating bone. So I can feel that there's no lumps, there's no pain, it's empty. Actually, the abdomen.
Didn't eat.
This thought is not neutered. So I just check the prostate. Okay. Nothing wrong. Bladder's okay. Liver okay. Kidney should be alright. Then, other than that, 他的大便什么色? Those two.
Yellow water.
How many times did you sit?
4-5 times.
Fourth, one day, yesterday. Let's have a quick check. Basically, I check for any discoloration, like jaundice or any discoloration. No, nothing. Okay, no abdominal swelling. Okay. So the diagnosis is gastroenteritis. Gastroenteritis most likely due to change of dry food, new food. And this is quite common in when you change diet. Some dogs cannot take it, so you give a drip and antibiotics. Okay.